The Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1458, Scroll While in Formula Bar. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Another question from this Michigan seminar. And it's funny, I was asked to come up to the Detroit IIA to do a seminar, and it was in Dearborn, Michigan. I was actually on like a satellite campus of the University of Michigan. And as I was presenting, right behind me, there was this big yellow M, the Michigan logo. And having grown up in Ohio, where I was an Ohio State fan, you know, for most of my life, and we hated Michigan. And then I went to Notre Dame, you know, where I was actually there with Bo Schembechler on the other sidelines watching Notre Dame and Michigan play. You know, I'm like in enemy territory. And I was having a great time doing the seminar like I always do, but every once in a while, just I would turn my head, and now the peripheral vision, I would kind of get startled that I was just that close to the big Michigan M logo. Anyway, this question came from right after the Michigan seminar. Someone named Jill popped up and taught me something new about Excel. She said, hey, when you are editing a formula back in Excel 2003, you can use the wheel mouse on the wheel on your scroll mouse to scroll down. So like we can't see E61 to E151, you can scroll down. I said, that's a great trick. I never knew you could do that. She said, well, that's the problem. They stopped supporting it starting in Excel 2007. It doesn't work anymore. I'm like, oh, no, that's cool, cool, cool. And she's like, no, I want it to work. And I said, okay, well, wait, let's try this. You know, because they rewrote the formula bar in Excel 2007. Maybe it's just a problem with the formula bar. I said, rather than clicking in the formula bar to go into edit mode, what if you just press the F2 key? The F2 key puts you in edit mode right there in that cell. And then, sure enough, you can continue to use the scroll mouse and actually see the range. So, cool trick. Never realized that you could scroll while you're in edit mode. You can, although if you happen to used to do that from the formula bar, it doesn't work anymore. You have to press the F2 key. You know, before the seminar, I was standing outside in front of the building as people walked up, and I was whistling the Victors, that annoying Michigan theme song. But as people actually walked inside the doors and couldn't hear me anymore, I switched back to the Notre Dame Victory March. So, anyway. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.